ankle pump. Delivers the curve for home and call it deep back to left field. It is a home run. And the New York Giants win the National League pennant and the Polo crowd go wild.
Two pitches for the Dodgers bullpen. I think one of them is roll. Here's Bobby waiting. Rank of throws. Bobby swings.
Thompson up there swinging. He's had two out of three, a single or a double, and Billy Cross is playing him right on the third baseline. One out, last of the ninth. Blanco pitches. Bobby Thompson takes a strike call on the inside corner. Bobby hitting at 292. He's had a single and a double, and he drove in the Giants' first run with a long fly to center. Brooklyn leads it 4-2. Hartung down the line at third, not taking any chances. Lockton without too big of a lead at second, but he'll be running like the wind if Thompson hits one. Franco throws. There's a long drive. I can't be, I believe. The Giants run the pennant. 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 Bobby Thompson hits into the lower deck of the left field stand. The Giants run the pennant, and they're going crazy. They're going crazy.
Bobby Thompson up.